A very warm good morning to all of you children. So welcome all of you in maths class. Today we are going to start our new exercise, that is exercise 3.3. So first of all, you press like and subscribe our school channel to get more exciting videos and information. Let's start the exercise children. Exercise 3.3. Question number 1 is fill in the blanks. 65 is after. Which number 65 is after? Which number comes before the 65? 64. 65 is after 64. 65 comes after 64. Next is, dash is before 49. Which number comes before 49? 48 is before 49. Okay, children? Dash is after 99. 100 is after 99. 100 comes just after 99. Question number 2 is write the numerals for. Here number name are given 57. What is the numeral of 57? 57. We can write here 57. 57. 22. Number are given, name are given 22. We can write here 2 to 22. Okay, children. Question number 3 is put the sign greater mark, less mark, and equal to. Here 85 are given. In this side, 80 plus 5 is equal to 85. So 85 is equal to 85. Then we put equal to mark in this box. Okay, children. Next question is 35 and 53. So 35 is less than 53. Then we put greater mark in 53. Okay, children, 53 is greater than 35 and 35 is less than 53. Okay, children, question number 4 is write in ascending order. In ascending order, we can arrange the number from smaller to bigger order. So, first of all, we compare the number and write in first the smallest digit 29, then 37, then 48. Then 54 and at last the biggest one 63. Okay, children. Question number 5 is write in descending order. Descending means bigger to smaller in order. We can compare this number. 88 is the greatest one. We can write here 88 in first, then 75, then 60, then 59 and at last 22. 22 is the smallest one. 88, 75, 60, 59, 22. The number can be arranged from bigger to smaller order. Okay, children. That's all about in this exercise, children. I hope you easily understood this exercise. So, today homework is complete this exercise in your copy. I hope you complete my exercise. Thank you.